college teachers in Manipur under the banner of Federation of Government College Teachers Association or FEGOCTA have threatened to boycott online classes and examinations in the government colleges if the orders of 7th UGC pay and regulations are not issued by June 30th. The orders should be as per the MOU of March 6th and cabinet approval of June 27th, a FEGOCTA release said following an emergency meeting. So big story here, college teachers in Manipur under the banner of FEGOCTA have threatened to boycott online classes and examinations in the government colleges if the orders of 7th UGC pay and regulations are not issued by June 30th. Also, the orders should be as per the MOU of March 6th and cabinet approval of June 27th, a FEGOCTA release said following an emergency meeting there. And we have reactions coming in from Vice President of FEGOCTA, OK Sanathan.
Federation of Government College Teacher Association Manipur decided to boycott online classes and examinations in the government colleges, including those in the Dhanamanjari University. If the orders of 7 UGC pay and regulation 2018 are not issued by 30 June 21, any disturbances on these online classes and examination after 30th of June 2021, the Higher Education Department, headed by the Honorable Education Minister, should take the sole responsibility. The orders should be as per MOU on 6 March and approved by the Cabinet on 20 June 21. There will be an emergency general body meeting of FEGOCTA online MOT on 28 June 2021 at 4 p.m. These decisions are taken in the emergency executive meeting of the FEGOCTA. He also requests the Honorable Education Minister to be proactive in impending the national policy of issue.